targeting the U.S., Mr. President?
Correct.
Let's go. Make your way out.
No, you don't want that to
be the case. Let's go. We're finished here.
Senator, she was saying you were walking back to
the press. Let's go.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Make your way out.
Can you just
we're doing very well. We are doing very well, and we're doing very well, probably as well as anybody has ever done with Russia. And there's been no president ever as tough as I have been on Russia. All you have to do is look at the numbers, look at what we've done, look at sanctions, look at ambassadors not there, look, unfortunately, at what happened in Syria recently. And I think President Putin knows that better than anybody, certainly a lot better than the media. He understands it, and he's not happy about it, and he shouldn't be happy about it, because there's never been a president as tough on Russia as I have been. Okay, thank you very much.